Hi guys, welcome back. In the spring of last year, Apple launched a new model in its irregular but hugely popular iPhone SE series. The iPhone SE is very similar in style and features to the iPhone 8, but offers tech specs closer to the iPhone 11. This combination appears to have been a hit. In this video we turn our gaze towards the future, and what we expect from the next update to the SE range. We've rounded up all the latest leaks and rumors about what might appear in the iPhone SE 3 when it arrives. If you're hoping for a larger device, take a look at our coverage of the rumored iPhone SE Plus, which could arrive later in 2021. When will the iPhone SE 3 be released? We expect the iPhone SE 3 to launch in autumn 2021, alongside the iPhone 13. That's roughly 18 months after the launch of the second-gen iPhone SE, which came out in April 2020. Most iPhone models receive an upgrade each year, but the SE range's schedule has been more unpredictable. The original iPhone SE first arrived back in 2016, with only a storage bump the following year. This model was then retired by Apple in 2018, only to have the name resurrected 2 years later with the iPhone SE. If this approach is replicated, we shouldn't expect to see the iPhone SE 3 until 2024. And maybe, as we've argued elsewhere, Apple simply doesn't care very much about budget products. We're not quite that pessimistic, but you'll struggle to find a pundit who thinks Apple will launch the third iPhone SE model exactly 12 months after the second. The main voice in favor of this theory is the Japanese blog Makoto Kara, which predicts an April launch. Most pundits expect a longer wait. Display expert Ross Young, for example, thinks there will be a two-year gap, putting the launch at spring 2022. But we're more convinced by the always reliable Ming-Chi Kuo, who is betting on autumn 2021. How much will the iPhone SE 3 cost? We expect the new iPhone SE to cost £399, $399 for the entry-level model. Again, there's not a long history to guide us in this area. But with the original baseline iPhone SE launching at £379, $399 and the iPhone SE coming in at £419, $399 for the 64GB entry model. It seems very likely that any new version will try to keep around the £400, $400 mark. New design. If Apple follows its usual SE strategy, expect the new model to copy the external design of an older iPhone that's being discontinued. The SE came in the frame of the iPhone 5S, while the SE uses the iPhone 8 chassis, with that model now retired. In both cases the components were upgraded, but the outward appearance was old school. With this in mind, it would make the most sense to us if the iPhone SE 3 finally adopts the guise of an all-screen iPhone. One option is the iPhone XR, as it's the cheapest non-SE model in the current range, and looks unlikely to be upgraded significantly. But analysts believe it's more likely to be the iPhone 11, which by the time the iPhone SE 3 is launched will occupy a similarly lowly position in Apple's range. So much for the traditional view. But Svet Apple, which makes a habit of producing attractive concept illustrations for unannounced Apple products, has made a slightly more ambitious suggestion. The new SE could be based on the 12 mini. This theoretical SE is stunning, with a design that's bang up to date and even slightly improved from the 12 mini's 2020 heyday.